Oh.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
Shoot for the spinner.
Oh my God.
Concentrate.
Oh, no jackpot. There we go. No. Seriously. Oh my, no. It's over. New game. I got a high score. I think I'm in the top 5,000 in pinball arcade of all time with that, with my 2.5 billion. Probably do another round and try Arabian Nights again. Not a bad warm-up game. Drain that one out. Come on, get into the trunk. Damn it. Saved with a nudge. That's the key to getting high scores. The basement is full of wonders. Oh, playing too much with the nudges there. Seriously. Watch, I get multi-ball. I can't make it to the damn theater shot. Or a damn trunk shot. Oh yeah, now I get multi-ball. Let's see how it is. If there ever was a Formula One pinball machine, now that I think about it, then again, you can make a pinball machine out of pretty much damn near anything. No, don't drain out. And of course I drain out. Pretty bad multi-ball in my book. Still time to get an extra ball though. I think I just gotta start a damn illusion and complete it.
up the center staircase. Hocus pocus.
Oh, just completed the turn. Oh wow, I almost blew it. This is one of the harder illusions to complete. No, ball out. Advance the clock, I can. Okay. No extra ball? I didn't like the extra ball. Oh! I want to play Arabian Nights, and maybe I'll come back to this.
Open sesame.
An ancient
bag. I am your genie. Rub the light.
What? Did the thing glitch? It didn't detect whether I missed, made the skill shot. Oh well. Secret ball lock. Secret ball lock, yeah.
The second ball is
I'm gonna hit that genie.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
So the key to winning on this table is to abuse the lamp, get, when you earn your wishes, use them all on the jewels, initiate the final battle, question mark, and profit. Oh shoot. There you go.
The jewel of Baghdad is now yours.
Oh, nice save. Kickback save.
The tale of Ali Baba.
Spell, shoot for the golden finger. Amazing.
I have big points for you.
Let's spam the multi-ball again.
Shoot for the golden finger.
Cool, I don't even have to go up the whole ramp. And I got my genie bonus. That's a good bizarre bonus. Took a gamble on that one. Oh, I'll go. No. Okay, good balls. Kickback save. Oh, snap. Darn. Oh, ball out. Good bonus. Got the extra ball.
Shoot again. Go for the gold finger.
Ball two is locked.
That genie. Oh, no multi-ball? Oh, no, ball out. Oh my god, please ball save. Yeah, right. I can do better.
Your wish is my command. I am your genie. I will help you.
The first wall is locked.
Shoot for the golden finger. The bazaar holds many wonders.
Welcome to the bazaar.
The second wall is locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
I cannot be defeated.
No multi-ball? Weak. Oh, cool. I activate the multi-ball. I don't think I've ever activated it like that from getting through the Make-A-Wish or Bizarre Slay shot. Oh snap. Stomping on it, stuck in their souls. Stomping on it, soul, soul, soul. So many tigers, I must be in Detroit. Oh my god. I spoke too soon. Luckily it's only ball two. I'm still in a good striking distance for an extra ball. But for once I like to battle the genie on stream. Oh snap. No! Do over. Oh my god, ball out. At least I got an extra ball. Crazy spins. Riding spinners. Almost got here in multi-ball. I think I'll do a couple more games on this table. That was a bad start. Oh my god. Terrible game. Oh my god. So the ball got locked. Probably another glitch. Alright, that was too short. I'm better than this. Damn it. Doing worse. I'm having terrible luck as well.
Sinbad and the Rocks.
Shoot the left hand. Unleash the lamp's power. Go for the extra ball.
Yeah. Banish your mama. Oh man, I hate to be the genie's mama. She gets so many "your mama's so fat" jokes. Yo, genie, your mom is so fat, even if I had 3 wishes, I couldn't make her any smaller.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
Oh! Botched it. I got the extra ball. Gotta do well enough, and then I can get an extra ball.
Banish the genie.
Excuse me. Yeah. That's one thing to say. That's one thing you'll be saying in your dreams after testicular cancer. Damn, I'm already at 12 million? Well, that's still bad considering the best score is 170 in this particular table. Oh, yeah. So many extra balls, it's like a testosterone camp. John Cena can't make wishes like this.
The tale of the great camel race.
Gotta get that extra ball, son. Dude, I thought I got multi-ball. This table is so glitchy. There we go. Mil. Wish my pinball score was my income per year. But hey, one can dream, right? Right loop? Aw. Oh. Try to call this like a Texas Hold'em game. It's all good. Alright. Yes! Let us do battle with Genie. I do not like more nudges in the van full of a school bus full of kids. Final battle time. trying, son. So I got two extra balls after this. Oh my god! That was a waste of a ball. Alright, let's see if I can beat the genie. Alright, got one left after this. Not bad from coming, considering my first two balls are pretty much wasted. There we go. I beat the genie. How did I beat the genie? I didn't even do anything. What happened? I just get, did the thing just start on my thing and I gotta rewatch that once I upload it to YouTube because I don't know how I beat. I guess I got a lucky hit. And that, my friends, is how you beat the genie. And we repeat the process. Oh. Spam the lamp, light the jewels, and that's pretty much how to win this table. I think if you beat the genie, it's actually a wizard goal, but I haven't done it on the PS3 version, because I did it on the Vita version, because here a multi-ball is so hard to achieve as a regular goal, but you need to do all the regular goals first before you do the wizard goals, so it's kinda too bad they don't carry over, but that's just the way the game is. Hit that lamp. Wow, man. Nutmegging this lamp.
Ball two is lost. Strike
the game for multi-ball. Wonderful.
Super skill shot. Yeah, shoot the genie. Yeah, they all go. I've never seen a double, two pinballs caught in a shooting star like that. Ooh. Racking up points like I have a loyalty card membership. Ooh, think you slick. Okay, I spoke too soon. That part never gets old. Getting all the lighting all the lamps for your end up ball bonus. I'm getting counting them up again. Skill shots, man. Aw, combo breaker. Maybe not. Caught him on my first strike, like my name is Jackie Chan and I'm got an extra ball. I guess I can go again. $100 million, baby.
The tale of the Cyclops. Hit the oar.
Shoot back. Oh my God. That was a pretty bad couple balls, but unless they turn into going from a two-ball deficit to a bunch of good things, beat the genie, beat my high score on the console version. Yeah. Oh, I'm no longer in the top 5,000. I got to change this. Anyways, that's all for tonight. Maybe I'll put some YouTube highlights. But I beat the genie on stream. My goal is accomplished.